That the silence wasn't so deafening. Start to believe that sleep will stop being so tiring. You've been here before, professing the power of positive thought, while inside your red roar, as the voices inside you are fighting tooth and claw. So what do you do when a flicker of whatever starts to make you wonder whether you're you? And as the fear sets in, I'm left with nothing but clammy hands and a porcelain grin. The pickings are slim, the self-perpetuating, spiralizing, paralyzing, dwelling on things. My midbrain explodes, I'm stuck in between being awake and asleep. And I know that no one understands, cause I'm still smiling. Everybody's watching and you're terrified, they're looking at you, longing for home, safe and alone with a handle on the status quo. But that's not the truth, because on your own is when you're most terrified to be you. And as the fear sets in, I'm left with nothing but clammy hands and a porcelain ring. The pickings are slim, self-perpetuating, spiralizing, paralyzing, dwelling on things. My midbrain explodes, I'm stuck in between being awake and asleep. And I know that no one understands, cause I'm still smiling even though I'm trying to hide my clammy hands. The pain.